Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on blending and crossfading songs on Spotify. Doing this will merge the end of the current song with the beginning of the next song to create a seamless transition between tracks with no audio downtime. I'll show you how it's done both on PC and mobile. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To enable crossfading and blending on mobile, from the home page of the Spotify app, tap on the settings icon. From the settings, under the playback section, enable crossfade and set the time in seconds you want the fade to last. I like to keep it on 8 seconds personally. You should also enable gapless playback here and also automix if it's not already enabled. I can't actually play any song audio in this tutorial because of copyright issues. But if I go and play the end of a song, we can see that 8 seconds before the end it starts to merge with the next song in the queue and create a seamless transition. To enable crossfading on PC, when you're on the app, click your account name at the top right, and then select Settings. Scroll down to the bottom and click Show Advanced Settings. Under the playback heading, you can enable crossfade and choose how many seconds you want the crossfade to be. As I said, I like to have it on 8 seconds. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Spotify tips and tricks.